Mr. Charity, could no one open doors for the wage fund? This year's changed a lot for me compared to how I started it. Started off wee bit homeless and then supported housing. And I've been signed off work for a couple of years, so like my anxiety got better over me. I put forward to talent match, as Nomad being a charity meant that there's no funding to give me a job. It's given me the opportunity to work for a cause that I feel strongly connected to and a charity that's helped me so much. After I got the go ahead to start work, I met my talent match coach, and she's been amazing. She organised for me to go to training, not just for my job, but also for my personal development. She's helped me so much from things like helping me with my transport costs to go and clothes shopping, so I had some things to wear for work. Not only this, but she's a friendly face and someone who I could chat to honestly about how my day were going. Plus she knows how to make a good brew, so top marks for that. Cheers, bat! as well as this, through being invited to the Festival of Social Sciences, I was asked to be on the youth panel aiming to see if there's any way that talent match can improve. Personally, for myself, talent match has gone above and beyond, and I look forward to working in the future.